There now follows a ministerial broadcast from the Prime Minister.
Good evening. The coronavirus is the biggest threat this country has faced for decades, and this country is not alone. All over the world, we're seeing the devastating impact of this invisible killer. And so tonight, I want to update you on the latest steps we're taking to fight the disease and what you can do to help.
Control the virus, go to work. Sit in the sun, stay alert. Control the virus, go to work. Sit in the sun, stay alert. Control the virus, go to work. Sit in the sun, stay alert. We have a route and we have a plan. Work from home if you can. PPE to the people who need it.
Will remain in lockdown for at least 3 more weeks.
I don't worry about nothing. I am wearing that nada. I'm sitting pretty impatient, but I know you gotta put in them hours. I'ma make it harder. I'm sending pick after picture, I'ma get you fired. I know you're always on the night shift, but I can't stand these nights alone. And I don't need no explanation, baby, you're the boss at home.
You don't gotta go to work, but you gotta go to work.
Uncharted territory. That's where British Health Secretary Sajid Javid says the UK is now entering as it moves to lift legal restrictions aimed at controlling the spread of COVID-19.
Everybody's free to feel good. Everybody's free to feel good. Everybody's free.
Ladies and gentlemen, please, for West Dunbartonshire.